This town's all not back. I mean, cold a while tonight. I'm gonna see if I can rattle up some. Ooh, let's see if I can holler. That sound horrible. That owl sound a little loud, didn't he, or whatever he was. Anyway, let's see what we got here now. I don't forgot how to walk. Here we go. I know I don't need a joystick. Might well move it. It will not work on this game at all. Now, it's nighttime. It is actually 20. It's 10. Almost 11 o'clock at night. 10:21. 51. All right, now we're going to walk over. Let me get my keyboard back a little better. Uh-oh, what happened, Murr? Touched the key with my finger while I was setting the keyboard. Now, and shut the door for now. I don't think I'll build a fire tonight. Pretty warm around here. Anybody? Oh, I said flag out here flopping outside. I thought I heard somebody walking. I hear a duck at night doing this thing. 10 o'clock at night, a duck just quacking. All right, let's make it morning somewhere or another. Come on, give me a... Come on, boy, give me a... There it is right there. And it's 20. Midnight. Oh, about 6, 7 o'clock in the morning. How about 7:30 o'clock? There you go, almost 8 o'clock. Make it about 7:30. Come on, won't move down? Minutes won't change? Okay. Nothing changed anymore. Why? Well, why quit changing, but it did. Anyway, it don't matter. It's always... I haven't told the change of time yet. E. Reset. All right. It should be morning. That was a quick nap. Well, we didn't sleep long at all, did we? But it looks like me, it worked. And we are where? Look around here. Uh-oh. Got up. We might have to go over here and use the bat. Y'all don't peek now. Don't peek. Don't peek now. Everybody hide. Uh-oh. Don't be peeking. I told you don't peek in that. Whoa. Hey, look. I've got a paper. All right. That's good enough for now. Let's see where we at. Go to the map and see where we at. I knew we had a lodge, but... up in the middle of nowhere. I don't know what's the best thing to do tonight. I don't see no purple. We'll be on it. We don't need to go there. We've been there. Ain't been no hunting on this area here. The mountain thing. Could go to there. That lookout. That would take some time though. Let's go. I hear this little lake out here. Let's go to the little lake afoot. Walk out that way. It shouldn't be too far. Alright, how's our weapons? We got plenty of ammo. It's probably the best we can buy. With our skill level. That flag flopping here, popping all over the place. I like something moving around up there. So we walk real slow and hunt while we're going. That's 240 something yards away. I heard that big boy. He's out there somewhere. Let's see if we can. Well, that might have been too low. That's what I want right there. He's out there somewhere. I heard him. Don't mean we're going to find him, but we're going to look for him a minute. That's what it's all about, hunting. It was a buck. Maybe a baby one, maybe a big one, but it was a buck. It sounds like it's right in here, but it could be on up there. See, we're up in the hills here. It's evergreen down in the flats, hardwoods. See, it's because of trees. Our point we're going to is over there. But I heard something over here, and I want to check it out first. Third of the morning. Should be something hanging around here for Ted trying to feed. Is that a moose or a bear? They sound alike. I'm gonna call it a bear up in here. Quite a bit of traffic out here, animals. Hadn't seen anything yet, but I heard a lot already. Stand still a minute. Sometimes that makes a difference. Find something pretty quick. I'm gonna turn toward that marker and head out that way again. Thought I heard something running in the wind. We're gonna get a little rain shower this morning. We got some water out here too, ain't we? I hear something. No idea. Tracks. Bucks a little that way. He don't think out here though. Told you wasn't always out here. I missed him though. I do believe I missed him. I believe I might have missed him. I didn't do too good a job of getting ready. But will he miss me? Don't think so. I know I didn't do a good job. Put that away. That was a sorry shot. Look here behind him, just look and see, but I think I missed him completely. Let's see what I got over here, shiny spots. That's just a poop. Don't need the poop. But I didn't hear somewhere where I shot at him. The big old track, he's going that way, that's the way he was going. One I shot was going out this way. I'll put away a shot at, I don't think I hit him. Literally don't think I hit him, I might have, but it's... There's an elk track. Or moose. Big bear went this way. Well, I ain't seen no traces of him. Mm-hmm. He's not full of rug over, did he? Okay, good. You can't put that gun and save your life. I don't want no bear. I'm not gonna chase that bear. Let him go. Maybe another standing over here looking at me. But the bear ain't what I want. I heard one over here too, didn't I? Huh? That maybe that'll be on her. So I can get over here though. Let's see if we can find him. Sometimes they're hard to find. There's blue marks right on her. Come on, get yourself a bar.
Come on.
Little spot. What's the moose I was after? Oh, not him, because he ain't blue. Go back. I don't know where I'm at now, whether I'm from right, well, wrong. Right there's my last mark was right on. This mark was right here. I seen him again after that, I think. There's a mark right there. But there's tracks right on there. I'm not sure. That mark on it was the right mark for leaving. It says it is. Oops, one. Come on, what'd you put it back down for? I know he's there, I've seen him. Still a moose. Let's let him go. Where the moose went. I hate when you just stop like that. Give you no trail that you can follow. All these other tracks. I don't know. I hate shooting them and not be able to find them. It aggravates me. But it ain't giving me nothing to go by. If what I got is not enough to even think about looking for them. So I done circled that completely and I still ain't seen nothing. So here's the old track right here. And the blood mark is right there. That's where I marked. And that's this trail right there. They don't give me no direction from here. I haven't been able to pick up a track. The direction on was this way. See nothing tell me he's out here. Anywhere. But a bear down is the creek, I think. What does he running? The feed area. Still ain't told me where that thing went when it left that place. Just got no trail whatsoever. I lost him. Right there, I couldn't get the gun right. I don't know which one it is, but there's one running around there. Probably more than one. Now that was a shot there. That was a shot then. Should have done something. If I blew there now, heck. But no blue there when I shot that boy. I shot that fellow though. The other side of the bushes over here. What down here? Up here on this little hill over here, I think. Down here somewhere, I shot him in the head. Where'd I shoot him at? Over here, over there. Right there. Now, I shot him in the head that time. Final shot. Now it matters where I find him yet. Says it's right here, one of them. This is the way it came in, I think, here. But this way it came in. That would be the way he went out. I seen blue, now I don't see blue. It was blue when I was looking at it through the trees right then. Ain't just a painting, but right here, which way did he go? It's also on right up in here. Yep. I see his body right there. We got him. That bear won't get us before we get him get out of here. We got that one. I say him as a female, but without him, nothing. Except him. Now, let's go back to whatever we're doing now. I reload the ideas. I don't know which way I want to go over there. I keep circling. There's noise, evadence. We got to get away from here a little bit. Move a little ways. Stand still, be quiet, do something. Don't need me no bear. Wouldn't mind killing a bear, but I'd like to kill him dead. I don't want him chasing me and killing me. I believe I saw him coming this way. That ain't good. Thought I heard something in the trees. I'm gonna quit here in a minute. Call this a hunt. I think that could have. Could have been just a coward at that time. We didn't really keep bellowing. I don't know what it was. These rocks on my feet don't sound too good. I get too much noise. It's crunching the rocks. A big old bear track. Big bear make a big bear track. Don't need no big bear to me. What I'm doing out here looking for him. Maybe I think it's better me look for him than him look for me. Run this way. See, we found nothing. It wasn't a bad shot whether it killed him or not. I hit him, how much I can tell you. Where's the blood spot? And it should have been a vital shot. Well, it was not, I'm pretty close to it. How about a bear? Come on now, where was he? He's up in here somewhere when I shot him. Hey, he's right up in here when I shot him now. Come on, give me a trace. I don't think he's this high. I feel like I done moved too far. I didn't mark where I started, so I can't go back to it. Exactly. I was right along here where I shot him, Mo. I was behind him in trees, I believe, so he had to be out here in the open somewhere. I was over that way, I think. Look here what I done found. He went up the hill from here. Okay, both went up the hill from here. No tracks. Maybe he didn't hear some tracks there. Was that coming in or going out? That's a going out track. To run around where he went. Which way he went from there. This is his tracks right here. It says he went that way right there. That's roughly where I was looking. That's what I called it when I looked at it, because he could turn and go out to the other side, across the top or anything, or go further before I see another track. Heel and check the top. Uh-oh, here we go. That's the tracks over here. Those are coming this way. those were probably coming in before I shot him, or, but not necessarily. Why would he double back? It's a short run. This shows it going the wrong way right there. That's where we just came down there up here. So the tracks are coming back. That means he looped back this way then. That's, oh, two sets of tracks are too. One, two. I saw two set, not one. This says he went this way again. Which could mean he looped off into here somewhere. Or even crisscrossed the path. That's like a brakeman when he does that. He don't give you a straight out. Or even a good... I mean, you know where he's at to this point. But from there on, he don't give you nothing. Maybe something more, but I don't see it. If I can cross the path here. There's a track right there that I marked earlier. I'll see another thing that tells me anything. It will be a blue track, it won't be a white one, so you ain't got to look at that. I don't know. I can't find nothing. Still there walking on cross there. Another thing that gives me a When you circle this far out, you should find something if you kept going. With a pretty fair shot too, you should have bled more than I've seen. I've been up in here before walking around a while ago. Looks like where I was. The feed bed, or yeah, feed bed. Could be for rabbits, but definitely a feed bed. Heard something. There's a house we ain't got. Look, no, it's white, that's right. Big green, we didn't have it. That's one we left out from, I think. Gonna circle back some pages. I don't know. Just don't seem to give you a good hunting. I need a little more tracking. That's a rabbit thump is what it is. loud noise and rabbit thump is what they are. Ridiculous, but it's what they are. Is that one old marker or anyone? Let's see where we are. That's new marks. Apparently these are new marks. They're all up in there messing around. There he is, right there. Caught. Probably not the same one. He didn't have to take off. He could stay there and died. Got another. Here we go. About time. We won't call it a two elk hunt. Females, but it'll be alright. Alright, let's get out of here for a day. Okay, that's it for today. It's gonna be call it a hunt. This is town, so I'm going bye-bye. I'll catch y'all later. We'll do another hunt or something pretty soon. I know we lost two, we killed two. I don't know where the other two went. I have no idea. I ain't counting the bear we shot at, I guess. Anyway, here we go. I'm a gone. Catch you later.